Hi, everybody. I'm Matt Elliott. I'm here at RV Corral today to show you a great new trailer. This is the 196 Kodiak Cub, 196BH bunkhouse. It's a really cool trailer, and I'm so glad to be able to show it to you. You know, this has been a kind of a hard to find category. The ultralight bunkhouse with a slide is very, very high demand right now. I'm so glad to have one. If you're looking for something really unusual and you just can't find it, let me know what you're looking for and I'll be happy to help you. Okay, let's take a look at this wonderful coach. Now, the first thing about this Kodiak Cub is you'll notice it's really got a lot of great features. Right off the bat, we see a power tongue jack. We see the front end cap that helps prevent damage from weather. It makes it look real nice over time. On the very front, you can see this sticker here, and it says this has a 3-year structural warranty. Most coaches have a 1-year warranty bumper to bumper, and that's the end of it. These guys will warrant their superstructure for 3 years, and of course it has the 1-year bumper to bumper as well. Now, when we come forward up here, this has a portable solar panel connector, so I can add solar to my coach very easily and keep my batteries reinforced on a longer camping trip. If you look in here, there's a massive storage area. It goes all the way across, all the way up and under the bed. Now, we also have stabilizer jacks on this that are power. So you just push a button and they go down. No more cranking and cranking. That's wonderful. You see we have a power awning on here. And also, we have tinted windows. Beautiful exterior. As we go back, we see alloy wheels here. That's gorgeous. And of course, these are nice because they don't get rusty like the cheap wheels do. And then we have an electric refrigerator right here. This little guy is a deal that you can actually hang a grill on. We provide a gas-powered griddle you can put right here so you can make pancakes in the morning outside on your coach. More power stabilizer jacks back here. As you walk around, in the back, we've got a special port here for spray. If we want to, we have a hose we can hook up here so you can use it for washdown. And also, we've got pre-wire for a backup camera. Now, the other thing we'll see when we go inside, that this has a large slide out, and we're gonna go and take a look right now. Follow me. So the thing that amazes about this coach is it seems bigger inside than it does outside. Now we have sleeping. This is a queen bed in the front. And then over here, this dining area also makes into a bed. This table pops down very easily to rest on these little guys. And then we put the cushions across. So there's more bedding. The other nice thing about this dinette is that it's all storage underneath. So there's a lot of resources there for storage. Now, if you look over here, we've got a really nice galley. Got a great big sink. Lots of room for washing there. And we've got a 2-burner stove and a microwave oven. We've got drawer space here. Back here, we've got your bunks. Now, here's the interesting thing about bunks. Bunks are great for kids. Kids don't go to sleep unless they have a place to be, so that's a real godsend. But if you don't have kids in here, it's a great place to throw your fishing poles or your hunting rifles or your duffel bags or whatever you're hauling around. It's a very useful space. So don't think the bunks are just for people to sleep in. We have a full-size fridge and freezer right here, so we've got plenty of food storage. We've got a nice pantry, and it's dynamite. Also, this has a home theater media system right here, and you can stream all of your favorite media stuff to this so you can listen to it. And take a look at this bathroom. It's got a really nice medicine cabinet. It's got linen storage right over here, and it's got a mirror, and it's also got a bathtub. So a bunkhouse is, if you do have little kids, it's nice to have a bathtub to help them wash up in. So that's really nice. Now, the main thing I want you to think about this coach is how towable it is. It only weighs 4,200 pounds. It's a single axle trailer, so it's not too heavy. Most half ton rigs and even some of the V6 rigs out there will pull this very well. And also, it actually has some capacity. Sometimes you look at these little rigs and they can only handle 400 or 500 pounds of cargo. This one can take 1,200 pounds. Also, it's got really good ground clearance. So if you like to pull into more remote areas, good one for that. It's all aluminum superstructure too, which is very sought after. Of course, aluminum doesn't wear out. It doesn't get wet, doesn't rot. There's a lot of good things about aluminum superstructure. So that's a quick look at the Kodiak Cub 196BH. And I hope you enjoyed the video. I enjoyed doing them. I'd love to talk to you about it. If you have any questions, you can reach me directly. My name's Matt Elliott. You can call me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.